faculty members, my dear students, my dear parents, I am very happy to say a few words about the e-magazine of Brook International School, Shastrakota. It is an endeavor which shows the COVID-19 brings us to a great challenge. We the Brookites take up the challenge in a positive way. And nothing can be prevented from us, any situation, any pandemic, any way we are not blocked or we are not stopped. We are marching ahead. We are destined for great goals through the contributions, through the creative activities of the students, of the faculty members. Through these pages of Sarang e-magazine, we can see and understand how much talent our students, how much hard work our teachers have given for the students. I wish all success for this online class magazine of Brook International School. May God bless you, and this chance gives you to show what you are and what you can do for others. May God bless you.
Greetings to all Brookites. I am so happy to be a part of the first ever e-school magazine, maybe the first ever e-magazine of the entire Kerala schools, to be published by the artistic and creative Brookites. There is just a change in the letter or the spelling of Sarangi, that is from I to E. But this change is a matter of thought. The thought is that it's not just I to E. Here, E denotes electronic medias. The humans has and always will overcome any crisis because of his intellect. This intellect has created a lot of options which has shown us how to cope up with any crisis. Here, with our talented Brookites, when the thought has come about school magazine or class magazine, their determination and creativity has arisen. I wish all the Brookites a happy reading through our e-magazine, and I pray for your success in this pioneer mission. Thanking you with love and prayers, Judy Thomas.
Wishing you all a happy day. Creativity and art never fades away. I congratulate all the students and faculty of Brook International School for your sincere effort to make Sarangi 2020 a great success. You can be proud, my dear children, that just like the strings of Sarangi, your work will vibrate and create music throughout centuries. Congratulations once again, and thank you all.
Hi children, I am Nandu. Let your imagination spread wings. Let it fly towards the sky of success. Carve your name in the stone of time. As your class teacher, I congratulate all my little angels for your effort and contribution. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.